grade 3 and I'm in Mrs. Close's class, and right now we are doing alphabetical order.